In a world consumed by negativity, where problems seem insurmountable and hope is in short supply, one man has risen above it all. Viktor Zane, a military veteran, public servant, and cancer survivor, knows what it's like to face adversity head on. He's been through the darkest of days and emerged stronger and more resilient. Now, he's on a mission to inspire others to do the same. Join Viktor on his journey through the highs and lows of life as he shares his story and the lessons he's learned along the way. From communication breakdowns to emotional distancing, Viktor knows the toll negativity can take on relationships. But he also knows the power of positivity and how it can transform lives. In his podcast, Zane Talk, Viktor invites you to discover the tools and strategies you need to overcome negativity and build strong, supportive relationships. Through expert interviews, personal anecdotes, and practical tips, Viktor will guide you on a journey of personal growth and emotional intelligence. So buckle up and get ready for the ride of your life. The road ahead may be bumpy, but with Viktor Zane by your side, you can face any challenge with confidence and resilience. So join the Zane Talk community today and discover the power of positivity. I just wanna live.
Yeah, welcome everybody. Another Viktor Mindset. www.zanetalk.com. Go check us out over there. Today I want to talk about the power of resilience, a catalyst for positive change and progress in everyday life. The very essence of life revolves around the concept of resilience, an integral characteristic of the human spirit. Resilience as a virtue refers to an individual's capacity to withstand adversity, bounce back from challenges, and adapt positively to change. This admirable trait transcends the limits of personal capabilities and emphasizes the strength and fortitude of human spirit. In everyday life, resilience serves as an essential tool for navigating the highs and lows that life irreparably presents. It plays a pivotal role in shaping our reactions and responses to the difficulties and hurdles we face. When confronted with adversity, it is not the severity of the challenge that determines the outcome, but our ability to recover and adapt that counts. This is where resilience steps in, fostering a sense of optimism and aiding individuals in persevering through hardships. Resilience is not an inherent quality that one is born with. Instead, it is a skill developed and nurtured over time. Life continuously presents a variety of challenges, obstacles, and disappointments that require resilience. Every setback faced and every obstacle overcome serves to strengthen this characteristic, refining our ability to handle adversity and nurturing the growth of this virtue within us. A positive aspect of resilience lies in its role in fostering personal growth and development. Resilience allows individuals to transform hardships into opportunities for learning and self-improvement. It guides them in recognizing their inner strengths and resources, building self-esteem, and fostering an opportunistic outlook on life. The more resilient an individual is, the more capable they are of converting challenges into stepping stones towards success. Resilience also fosters mental well-being. It cushions the impact of stress, anxiety, and depression, promoting emotional health. By cultivating resilience, one can manage stress more effectively, maintain a positive outlook in challenging situations, and recover more quickly from psychological wounds. The sense of self-efficacy gained through resilience is a shield against mental health issues. Moreover, resilience contributes to healthier relationships. Life is a series of interactions and relationships, and resilience enables us to manage conflicts, accept differences, and deal with rejections or failures. Resilient people are better at building and maintaining meaningful relationships, which in turn enhances their overall quality of life. In the professional sphere, resilience is often the differentiating factor between success and failure. It enables individuals to embrace change, take calculated risks, and deal with failures constructively. Instead of letting failure deter them, resilient individuals see it as an opportunity for learning, growth, and advancement. Additionally, resilience breeds creativity and innovation. The ability to rebound from failures and challenges is often the fuel that sparks novel ideas and unique solutions. Resilience encourages a growth mindset, allowing individuals to see beyond immediate obstacles and visualize new possibilities. Resilience is a powerful tool in the context of societal progress and development as well. Communities that embody resilience are better equipped to deal with social, economic, and environmental challenges. They can adapt to change, mitigate conflict, and transform adversaries or adversities into opportunities for growth. The potential negative impact of life's challenges and adversities can be mitigated by resilience. By instilling resilience in individuals, we can foster a society that is more equipped to handle challenges, adapt to change, and thrive amidst adversity. Resilience is not merely a personal trait, but a societal virtue that can drive collective progress. However, it is essential to note that resilience is not about avoiding stress or hardship. Instead, it involves acknowledging these experiences and learning to cope with them effectively. Denying difficulties or masking pain can lead to further problems. While resilience helps in understanding and dealing with these challenges head on, resilience plays a vital role in personal transformation. Each challenge faced is an opportunity to develop resilience further and grow as an individual. The ability to face adversity head-on, learn from experiences, and come out stronger is a testament to the power of resilience in fostering personal development. Furthermore, it's important to remember that resilience is not a destination, but a journey. It is a continual process of learning, adapting, and growing. Every setback, every disappointment, every obstacle faced is an opportunity to develop resilience and come out stronger. Resilience also engenders a sense of hope. Amidst difficulties and adversities, resilience provides the strength to continue, the courage to move forward, and the hope for a better tomorrow. This sense of hope can make all the difference, transforming despair into determination and adversity into advancement. Furthermore, resilience is a lifestyle. It's about creating an environment that fosters resilience, surrounding oneself with positive influence, engaging in activities that strengthen resilience, and continuously working on enhancing one's resilience. In conclusion, resilience is more than just a trait. It's a life skill, a catalyst for growth, a beacon for hope. It provides the strength to face adversities or obstacles, the courage to overcome them, and the determination to keep moving forward. It fosters personal development, promotes mental well-being, enhances relationships, sparks creativity, and drives societal progresses. In essence, resilience is the backbone of a fulfilling and prosperous life. Its role in our lives underscores the fact that it's not the hardships we face that define us, but how we respond to them. As we navigate through life, fostering resilience should be a priority, because it is through resilience that we can truly embrace life and with all its challenges and opportunities and continue moving forward towards a brighter future. Hence, resilience is not just about survival. It's about thriving. It's about turning adversity into advancement, obstacles into opportunities, and setbacks into comebacks. Resilience is the key to unlocking life's potential and transforming challenges into triumphs. It is the path to not just surviving life storms, but learning to dance in the rain. Thank you, everybody, for joining us today here on Zane Talk. Go to our website, www.zanetalk.com. If you'd like to donate to the program, go to our Cash App, hashtag BigSarge5502. Great hanging out with you today. Well, and also, please do us a favor. Hit that like button, hit that heart button, and share us out there. And again, thank you for joining us here today on the Viktor Mindset.